I will learn and exercise, but I'm pretty hopeless at both in my own eyes. I've achieved more than enough from staring at you, you are my crush. I've decided finally, I'll write you a letter of love and you will see. But I'm missing one demand, the courage to put it in your hand.
Hey, don't you think I see you over there? Tell me what you want. Come on and say it now.
Oh, hey, wait, that's right. Don't you think the weather is such a wonderful sight? I'm so glad, cause it is a wonderful day.
Why don't you tell me why you're shaking like that? What are you hiding there right behind on your back? Please show me now.
Look at me, I overflow with all of my beauty and charm, I am so bro. And my tie is made of course, my Bayberry custom made excellent source.
What is that, I wonder now? I have never heard of that very weird brand name. And in here I won't allow you holding a rose in your mouth for fame.
Hey, are you busy this Sunday coming up?
I've got lessons that day. Maybe another time.
Little kitten, are you scared of this perfection which is written? I can't help all the jealousy I receive from other girls.
That baseless confidence she holds in her view, I am a little jealous, I'm wanting it too. It's starting to get late.
He's a childhood friend, he is a lame. You can't describe him with a limb. We are in the middle of a little chat, is that okay?
This is pretty, but I won't be standing back. I'm not a timid guy today. So please take my letter, Madam President, and read it now. When I see your beautiful hair and it's white in the wind, I only can stare. Do you hear that? My heart is pounding with awe, etc.
You are quite good with writing, that I admit, but she will choose the beauty and that will be it. Don't you agree with me?
Both of you have made me amazed, and my decision is, well, I am quite dazed. There is one thing that I've been thinking about, and this is it.
Oh, all the stupid days just present me like this. I hope they never stop, cause it's them I would